Nighthead 2041. It says 714, so it's premiering next week. It has a futuristic element with the equipment. It definitely has a sci-fi element as well too. And it has that Scarlet Nexus lookalike art as well. We see the futuristic soldiers right there with the special weapons. It looks like he's getting beat down. Some power explosions happening. It shows the sci-fi elements. Are we allowed to exist? It also has that Tokyo Ghoul look. What you guys think about that? I will see you next video. Bye.